Yep, so we're back with another episode of Jedi Fallen thing, whatever. All right, let's go. Continue. So last time where we at, just a little big recap, we passed the arena, and we've gotten to this Kashyyyk planet. It's weird how I remember the planets, but I don't remember the name of the game. So it's the Kashyyyk planet, and it's a lot of like Wookiees that are here. And yeah, we've learned how to dive, so now we can explore all the depths of the little like lakes and ponds and whatever we can do. So that's pretty good. It's gonna open up a lot of new things. I think a lot of secret areas and a lot of new items in the box and everything. Right, so we are right over here at the. There's a good area here. I don't know, something, just a little trick. Okay.
BD. Help BD.
Come on, man.
I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Nice job. The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. Seems scary out there, BD. Yep, there you go. Let's see what you found. I hear you, BD. Let me see. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Get up. if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again.
What am I doing? While in the air to Jedi flip. Cool.
Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. Finally back to where I was before the purge, before Master T'Pol died.
So basically it's a double jump, but I guess, well, you do flip, but I mean, that's just my force. Let's check out what we can do. Ooh, this part of the survival thing is really good. Precision evade, calibrate explodes enemies and recover a small amount of the force. That's interesting, but force is increased. A powerful push allowing Cal to send down. So I've maximized my force. I've completely maximized my health. So it's good.
fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Fancy. Wow, very fancy clear cut color. Whoa, jeez.
Let's look. Very nice.
I can't push it off.
Knew you jumped in there. Okay, BD, what is it?
New outfit material.
From the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind.
Double jump. jumps. Jedi flips. Parkour. No. Hey. Come on. Jedi flip. Parkour. Come on. Super BD. Oh, I'm so. Oh, what the? What? Okay, wait. Try it again. Come on. Jedi flip. Oh, too many flips. Come on. Yeah. You're on the edge, man. Yeah, good job. Good boy. Yes.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
What the hell, man?
Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Speedy. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Okay, Icarus said, a typical adult may hunt once a week. The diet of slugs. So many wise men. Shkross. It led to its depiction as a protector of both the Wookiees and ferocious forests. Catching a glimpse of the shield is a rare blessing that guarantees a peace for the viewer. What can I do around here? Very sneaky box in it. Right up there, like.
Come on, BD. Wanna check it out? What's that, BD? Let me see.
My friend, never have I.
Giving us a lift?
Boy, I like chicken legs.
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Where'd it go?
Something interesting?
Where'd you go?
What'd you find?
Ooh, I can't believe it. There's a bench here? Yeah, I know it's a bench. Peace and justice.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. The darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
Scared.
tired of getting burned?
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Jedi like they used to. Down. Time to find the others.
I think the problem is that I didn't know she's gonna do that floor thing. I had no idea what that was, so I should have jumped and then shouldn't get too near when she does a spinning thing. So basically, just if I evaded a little bit better, I would have had a better chance of surviving this. But, you know, since I didn't really evade that well. So, yeah. This is not that bad, actually. I think the arena one was harder. The arena thing on the planet. That was tough. But it's alright. Not that bad.
Help, BD.
I think there's a bit of a delay. So if she's running and I dodge, the point after she's midway through her run, I won't survive that. Because Cal's delay in like dodging is it's a bit there's like a delay. Like when I press dodge, I think there's a bit of a like delay that doesn't catch on that fast. So maybe when he starts running, which is like going red, just at the beginning.
Burned. Little
jumpy?
I knew it. If I had like one more heal, then would it be game? But that jumping thing really helped, so I think that was the point of the jumping skill. So basically, when you jump, you know, usually you jump over someone, you don't really you don't completely clear them, right? So, but this time, you know, you have this double jump, the Jedi flip, so you can definitely get over them this time. Skill. It's always about evading.
I'd be scared of me too. Don't make Jedi like they used to.
Yourself?
him, VD!
You're not winning this!
VD, here!
Can't take a hit?
Drags you in and she stabs you, so it's like, so it's kind of like you have to, you get in and you evade twice, so you roll out twice. Damn, I've been at this for like, I've died like four times already. Oh. Who said the bosses were easy? Like, I searched online and like, yeah, the bosses are so easy. That was so easy to find. I was like, what?
Find the other.
Because there's no point, because if I lose a lot of health at the beginning, right, it's not gonna be helpful anymore. So it's better to just die. The thing is, I'm aiming for, I want her to get half her life whilst I've only used one canister. And if I've already downed my life and she hasn't really, like, it hasn't really affected the health of the monster, I don't want to call it. Oh. Let's try again. Here goes that.
Can't take a hit? What? Afraid of a little heat?
Thank you.
yourself?
Oh, impressed!
Where?
This fight's your last! So well. I've only used one canister and she's down like 60-70% of her health already. Oh, this is terrible. I was doing so great. Oh man. I have to say, this is getting harder than the arena part, because the arena like it's easy because you can stand from a distance. You can use the blasters that blast to which like it, right? So it's pretty chill. Get over here! We're not done! Getting burned? You're not winning this!
Thank you. give up yet!
Stimpy!
You never stood a chance.
What the frick? Dude! Oh, man. This is hard. I've been at this... This is... How many times? I've died like 10 times already. Oh, it's probably like 6, 7, but... It felt like 10. I'm so tired of this boss. I can't even fight the second... The ninth sister? Oh, man. Cal. Come on, Cal. Get your game together, bro.
Get over here! We're not done! Clean the pain! Enjoying this? Find the others.
gun?
Oh, come on.
Is that all you got? To surrender.
Toss me one, BD.
Get over here. We're not done. Creeps in. I like that.
Jumpy! Oh, yeah.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you fuck like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
An Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.
Where did you get the wisdom? Where's the wisdom you're gonna get from the top of the tree, man? What wisdom? That was hard. My fingers are tired. All that dodging. That was pretty tough. Actually, it wasn't too bad, but... Oh, well, it was really bad.
We're doing okay, BD? Good. Okay, BD, what is it?
Understand.
got you.
Look inside. There's something in there.
Come out, Jedi. I see you.
Okay.
Stop moving, it's fine.
Let's get a customization down, bro. Oh, that's sweet.
Surrender now.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
We could head back to Pagano. Might be more to discover there with your improved skills.
That's very cool. Hey, where'd it go, bro? Hey. Oh. I can explore the world that I can. Yeah, there's a lot of places. Oh, you know, let's go here. I'm very interested to go here. A little nice, relaxing.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me.
Hold it. Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
Didn't see me coming there.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
Okay, let's see where I've been explored. What's that there? It's a safe one. Oh. Over there.
Hey.
if they don't scan that? That's so weird.
Statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose.
Not too sure what the purpose was. Your seat.
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
Found something.
doing?
Cal. Wow, been at it for an hour and 45 minutes? Damn. Oh, this, I thought it was like an hour. Oh, this is too long. Jump. Oh. That is new. And that is
new. Hey, BD.
Oh my goodness.
Thorsten! Hey, BD.
Him.
Hello? Alright. Come on, let's play.
You can't get in.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
I fell. That's right. Alright. Let's go figure out that maze. So, we have 2 minutes left for a 2 hour mark. It's a pretty long.
Artifact.
What do I do with it? It's just an artifact conducting metal and energy. Whatever civilization crafted this must be the same that created the seemingly impenetrable structure nearby. I believe studying this sphere may yield information to discover who they were and why they built such a landmark.
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact.
That was it? You built that? That's all the stuff with it? Thank you.
down here. Oh, this part, you can't really go up. I remember you can't really go up. It's... you can't go up here, but... it's a hard try.
What passes for a Jedi now? Too much for you. You afraid?
I need a stim, BD.
What passes for a Jedi now? You're nothing compared to me, Jedi. Oh, that's it.
Toss me a stim. Find something?
Entering the vault gave me a premonition, just as it did for the Cepho.
Hey, Seer. Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Hey, BD, take a look. Yes, let's take a look.
on track right here. So somehow...
It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Check it out.
Go, man. Jeez.
Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.
Up here! Another step!
You're making good progress, Cal.
Hey, kid. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right, right. You doing okay?
Hold that thought. Next, let's go to...
Frick. Over here. Oh, I've explored 90% of this place already. Sorry, I'm in Kashyyyk. Pretty good. Oh, every single place. I have one missing chest. Somewhere. No idea. But whatever.
Guess it's back to Dathomir. This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was alone. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
I don't know. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. All and right, to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Cal, you're really stubborn, aren't you? Get rid of the comments section because it's blocking my view slightly. Advanced. Okay, here we go. Let's try again.
I must try harder. Try me, Jedi. Prepare to die, Jedi. Stop you now!
I want to be
I'll get you!
Up here!
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Oh, come on. No!
you're going backwards.
I'm feeling weak, BD. Oh, great timing.
Yeah, great timing.
I can't believe we made it.
I can't believe
we sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Dead.
Leave this place.
Thank you.
Hey, BD.
Pay for their deaths.
Never kneel before you.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them Force Wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. We're getting close to a village.
Now, BD. You'll pay, outsider!
Someone was hunted here.
Here, BD.
That's so much better.
Cast out.